Welcome back, everyone. This is Wombat. Last episode, we got one legendary drop, and that was pretty much it. Didn't really get much else. In terms of loot, and I ended up selling that as soon as I got it, so. Yeah. But we are gonna continue. Like I said, we're not gonna run like 10 episodes of it. But I'm gonna run a few episodes. Maybe like half of as much. One, because you guys know I love farming, and two, I think I do need a better shield. I think I can live on just using a slag grenade for damage purposes. So I would like to get, even though it's gonna be higher level than me, it's probably gonna be like a level 40. I don't know what level the loot midgets were, I don't remember. I wasn't really paying attention to their levels. A nice moonwalk, by the way. That was nice. Like, these guys drop things over level. Well, some of them are higher level than me. But yeah, like I said last episode, the loot midgets, besides the loot, with this farming is gonna help me get back up to their level, because I don't like being underleveled like at all. I prefer being overleveled. So, yeah. Should die? No? I don't feel like it. Where the fuck is he? Oh, did the loader kill him? I guess so. I guess the loader did kill him, because I don't know what the fuck happened to him. As long as no one takes that kill from me, I'm happy. And as long as I could get back up, I'm happy. There we go. Ooh! No, stop it.
Hold it right there.
There we go. I don't use the phase lock on the midget anyway, so it's fine.
Here you go! Got some for ya!
See, in my mind, the idea of slagging first, even though it slag myself was like good, didn't really work, and I only got 2 spawns, 3. Nice. In this case with 1, oh no, never mind. Fuck. Nice head bob. Is it even worth me running back, or should I just save and quit? I think I'm just gonna save and quit. Yeah, not even worth it in my eyes, because, like, yeah. Yeah, like, when my B shield's up, the Lascaux is really nice. The fire rate's nice. The damage itself, 1800, roughly. Really nice. Let me try to, like, get out of here. Oh, they refunded my grenades. Cool. Thanks, game. Love ya. When you shoot the full clip and only 2 bullets hit, success. Damn it. My shield was up too.
No.
Try to kill these somewhat without dying. That's not what I wanted to do, but I guess. I wanted to lock down the guardian, the angelic guard, for the fact that he's like the strongest one of the ones that spawn. Oh, come on. Oh my god, he lost his legs, and I fucking... Come on, this is the shit that I'm talking about. Like... That type of bullshit. Should have been no reason why I died right there.
So, how are things?
Slowly losing money. I don't know if he's out there, or if the door closes and he has to respawn, I forget. We'll find out, though. Nope. Just kinda... is there. Oh, thank you? I guess? Appreciate it. And he gives me pretty good experience, too. He gives me 5k. Well, that's being... because he's 3 levels higher than me, but... I'll take it. Let's see what's in the chests. I'd rather kill myself or get myself downed and to get a B shot off than to not, so. Die. And they drop nothing again, right? Of course. Of course they did. They dropped the green. I don't know why I'm only getting... Did I somehow pick up one that's... Or am I just getting unlucky? No, I didn't pick any up. See, that's a stronger launcher, but like, this is so much like, help. The way that the shit spreads. I'll pick it up and try it when I level up. But... I don't know how well that's gonna work. Because the whole point of the launcher that I currently have, like if I got an E-Tech that was times 3, I would take it. But the reason why I have what I have is so it could hit multiple people, so I have a higher chance of getting up. That's gonna be more of a single target use unless they're clustered together. So not going to be as effective for what I need it for. I would like not to get down at like as much as I'm doing right now, because then when it comes to getting down, because I always seem to get down when the super badass spawns, whether it's by him or if it's by something else that's behind me, and I always get down at least once or twice during the loot midgets, so I would like not to have my fight for my life being so short. So I can't get back up.
Time for some training.
What did I... Did I decide what I wanted out of this? Oh, that's cooldown. That's gonna be nice. That's gonna be good to have, too. Yeah, I think at max level, it's like a really high percentage. I'd rather lock you down so you don't run. And... just start throwing grenades at this guy. Which, even though my phase lock slags, it seems like the slag grenades do more of a, like, a better job. Like, the damage from the slag you get from that. Nice. This is what I'm talking about. Oh, come on, really? Fucking stupid. Really is. Not cool, my dude. Not cool. Okay, now let's try this again. I don't have to kill him again, but... Now, I was actually curious. I thought I saw something... No, it was just legendary money. I thought I saw a world drop from the super badass stalker. But it wasn't. It was all a lie. I have to get a better class mod. That would be nice. If I could get a legendary class mod from one of you guys, that would be very helpful. I got a... never mind. More legendary falseness. What is that? Die. What is that? I don't think I've ever actually used this. What does this do? Oh! Is this Vladoff? I feel like this is Vladoff. I didn't check the company. Yeah, I could tell by the ammo consumption. It's really nice. I can try this out. I could also try out this, but what's stronger? I think... compare. That's still technically stronger. Consumes reduced ammo per shot. Just kidding, no it doesn't. Ha! See, that seems like that does a lot, especially with a B. That's, I feel as if that's gonna do a lot. The only thing with this is, it seems like more of a long distance thing. Because it seems like the projectiles need time to unravel. So... I probably should have got ammo. But it's fine. I would have preferred not to have a melee attachment on it, but... And it continues. I don't know. I'm gonna have to, like, see how this works. Yeah, see, like, that is powerful. The fact that, like, I could purposely aim off of someone just to hit with the cloud kill, and then as it continues, and it's a lot straighter. I think this is better for getting up. To be perfectly honest. I don't know how it's going to be for farming the loot midgets, because I feel like the whole point of this rocket launcher is to shoot at a distance, like I said. So, I don't know how well that's going to do. Okay, I guess. Kind of just walk into my shot there, but
where was I?
If you wanted to die, that's fine. I don't know what made the racks like aggro me, but yeah, die. See, they just, I look at them and they die from fear. That's how that works. Okay. Then let me start chucking grenades here. should be able to get back up. I don't know how I didn't kill him quicker, but... Okay. I wish there was a way I can, like, open the boxes from a distance so I can try this out. But it's not gonna stop me from shooting it at my feet. That I promise you. Besides the fact that it looks like they didn't drop shit again, yeah, they didn't. I can't really tell. It's hard to really, like, figure this out. Easy slapper. I don't know. I'm gonna have to continue to use this to really figure out if that's better than... Like, it's stronger, but... And let me see this one. I kind of know what this is gonna do. Yeah, it's very fast projectile speed. Wow. But yeah. But that's gonna end this episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button down below. If you want to see more content, hit the sub button. And until next episode, guys, I hope you guys have a good day, and peace out.